All right, let me get my chat up. Let me get everything up. Chat. There's chat.
I wanna stay for a while.
All right, we're gonna be playing some Anthony Davis. Also, you guys need to tell me if the music is too low or too high. I don't know. Music might be a little bit high. That's okay. Put it like there.
Somebody I don't know for a while. Snakes in the wild.
Yo, what's up, man? What's up, Curl? Who's spamming the hearts? Is that Unika? I'm gonna be playing some AD. Oh, it is you. How's my volume? Can you guys hear the music? Or is it like really low? I kind of just wing it with my audio settings. I don't know if like my mic's high enough or too high. Or the music's too high. Well, whatever. Volume's good? Okay. What do you think, Nika? Is it good? Okay. Apparently, Ari's music is copyright free, so I'm just going to play his music because I like it. Oh, free bucket. I should have ran there, maybe. Because it's Giannis. Why didn't I run it? It's my first game. I haven't played in a bit. Oh, I don't know about that. Oh, get around. No, go out to your man, bro. Oh, we get that. We get those. I'm not fast enough. He dove way too early. Oh, shit. He's wide open with the fucked up release. Oh, I got it. Hit that. Hit that. Hey, what are you doing? Shoot. Huh? Come on, bro. Pass it. I'm wide open. Hello? What am I watching? Yo, what is happening? Embiid just got four boards in a row. Where are you going, Giannis? No, he did it. I have to cut him off before he can get that off. My brother, what are we doing? Oh, he made it. Everyone hits moderates but me, I think. Wait, why is he wide open though? I don't know, man. No! I just wanted to see if I could dunk it on him. I guess I can't. I guess I can on an 83. I don't know what... Yo, why is he open again? Oh my god. That's my bad, like, for trying to dunk on Embiid there, but... You're open. Shoot, shoot! Oh my... We lost. Give me that. Okay, we're back in it. If he makes it, he can't make a shot. Oh my god. Our Jordan Poole cannot. I don't know, man. And he makes a moderate on me. This Jordan Poole is not it. No way he just threw that up. Oh god, man. Alright, he deserves a report after this. Like, look at this, man. I can't. There we go. He's like holding us hostage this game, I think, our Jordan Poole. Oh, I can't get that. I'm gonna have to help him play defense. Everyone's making moderates. What? Hello? Hey, I'm wide open. What the? Yo! Jordan Poole! Oh my. Dude. This guy's getting reported. I don't care. No way. I played with like really good like teammates the last like 5 games, and then I come up with this one later in the day. The demons are out tonight. Oh my god, bro. I don't think I've ever seen someone like miss this many shots. Nah. Oh, he got it. Alright, I need a score. Okay, how many points did he have? Like 12? Yeah, that's insane. Okay, we're above the thingy though. 14%? Has anyone seen 14%? That means he was like 1 for 10. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. That's abusive gameplay. 14? What the hell? I'm so broke on this account. I think I don't know. I just like use too many people. All right, they got reported. That's good. Like, some of these games are kind of hard, but most of them I played well on AD. Like this one was good. 6-4-2. Like even these ones were like. Okay, never mind. 20% from Steph was like trolling that game. This was like, yeah, Harden like shit on one of them. I forget who it was. I usually get like these kind of stats though on AD. 3 assists, 4 rebounds. 2-2-2. I don't know. I scored here. Giannis had 4 points, but I don't know. It's fake. Oh, you like this one? Wait, which one's you? Oh, Lay Noob is you? You're in my video today, I think. You're in my AD video. Pretty sure. I think I used that gameplay because that was a good game. You had some good floaters, I remember. Yeah. I forget what happened that game, but I just remember you hit like some good floaters that I thought were not going to go in because they're like moderate. Yeah, you added me after that. I'm from NA server, not Asia. Low-key wish I was Asia server. Probably better. Give it to me. You're open. Oh, no, you're not. What the f- To me? Oh, please, bro. Oh, I made it. Okay, I'll take that. I thought it was open, but it's a moderate. Can Bron even shoot? I don't think he can. Charles Dupont. I get soaked out for the 100th time. Daniel Rick on the track, I swear. Dunk Monster, man. Wait, you didn't? Did you not realize it was me at first? I'm wide open. Money. Yeah, I played well that game, I think. That was like one of my good games. I had some bad ones, but that was like a good one. Because I'm still like, I only played like 10 games of him. But he feels really, really good. Like you can see, I'm getting boards. I have 4 points already. Or 2 points already. No, I have four. I'm wide open. Oh, like, look at this card. This card is insane. Oh, wait, how is that wide open? He missed it. Give me another two. No. Bro, I'm wide open. Oh, conceal. Hello? No, that was a green though. Alright, I mean, I'll take 3 for 4, right? I only missed one shot. Damn, that sucks. I'm wide open. Oh, wait, give it to me. Wait, he made that. They're making all their moderates. Oh, I should have passed it to Embiid there. That's my bad. Oh. We have time. No, that's just... This Paul George is really trying to lose, I think. Paul George really doesn't want to win. Yeah, he really doesn't want to win, this Paul George. He threw the game like 3 times. I don't know. Yeah, he threw the game. I don't know. This Paul George did not want to win. How do you sell the game like that? I don't get it. He took a terrible shot and then he let him hit a wide open three. That sucks. Damn, I had 6 points though. Rick Mew. Unlucky. Wish Luka was good at R2. I don't even think Luka is really good at max either, bro. Like, Luka is just not good. I'll show you. Let's look at Luka real quick. What small forward is that good for 11 million? Let's look. Alright, I wouldn't buy Jimmy Butler. Okay, so you have 11 million. Get Tatum R4 for 11 million. Let's look at his R4 stats real quick. Yeah, get Tatum. I don't know. Yeah, he's the best probably. For 11 million? Yeah, he's the best. Oh, we had to look at Luka too, right? Yeah, like, look at the... Tatum's stats were insane. Luka at R... Or whatever, 7. Kind of slow, like 700 for a point guard slow. His three-pointer is okay. It's not even that great. Like, Tatum at 4 levels is same 3-point as Luka. His mid-range isn't very good. 700 mid-range is pretty bad for a maxed out card. His layup is good. His passing's good. His rebound defense, everything's bad. I don't know. His dribbling isn't even that good. He's just not good stats-wise. Like, the stats you need in this game. Like, let's compare Haliburton maxed out to Luka. I think Halliburton's better than Luka. No joke. Yeah, Haliburton has more speed, a better three-point shot, way better mid-range. Almost the same dribbling. Like, passing almost the same. Why would you not just buy Haliburton? I would buy Haliburton if you're looking for that kind of point guard. Yeah, Tatum's really broken. Alright, we need a win after the last couple, man. Alright, we have a good lineup here.
And the shit still bothers me. And the shit still bothers me. Cold shoulder.
Okay, our team kind of looks OP. We have Bam, we have me. Yeah, Luka does need a buff. I think his stats should be better. His 3-point should be like 900. His dribbling should be higher. His speed should be... he's kind of slow like in real life, so I think his speed is fine. But he needs like better overall stats. Couldn't beat your Sabonis. Sabonis is low-key like good. But he needs like better blocking and defending. If they add that, he'll be like one of the better cards in the game. I couldn't get there. Do we have an AFK? What is happening? Christopher, pass the ball. Just hit that. There you go. Good move. Blacked out how the other night last. Maybe come around for a minute. Should I like that? I'll help here. Catch, take aim, might have missed you. Couple hundred miles out. No, I'm not there. Wait, that's my bad. I'm too slow. I shouldn't even help. Oh, now I'm wide open. Not now though. They passed like way too late. Oh. Good shot by Dame. 83 too low. Yeah, I mean, it's really low, but your mid-range is decent, so. I mean, Siakam's 3 isn't even high, so him making that shot is kind of crazy. He is a 3-point like catch-and-shoot shooter, though, I'm pretty sure. Oh. I got it. There we go. Oh, wide open. Wait, he should have shot that earlier. No way. This Christopher guy. What is he doing? Shoot it. Oh, what are you doing? Oh my god, this guy's terrible. Okay, our Dame is really good, but our center is not. Holy shit. It's okay. I see the hearts. Wait, how is that wide open though? No way. You need one board. This guy is not gonna do shit with the ball and probably get stolen here. No way he's doing this. Like, this can't be real. This Dame is playing so well. This Bam wants to lose like our Paul George from last game. I genuinely don't know how some of these people are the rank they are. Alright, there we go. No, we can't get aboard. I know this Dame has 9 points, but like our center is really, really not good. Dude, this center, he can't get, he doesn't have one board, I don't think. Like, I don't know, man. Like, what is our center doing? Good job, Dame. I mean, this Dame is really trying, man. Yeah, Paul George is really good. If you want a overall good one. Hey, there's nothing our Dame can do there. I see the hearts, the spamming. Oh, hit that, Dame. Hit that. Oh, this Dame has 15. Why is Bam AFK? No, what the fuck? Give me that. Hit that. No, don't give it to Bam. No, he shot a three. Are you kidding me? I can't even go up with it. Paul George is not overrated. Bro, he can't get one board. There's no way. This Bam. Are you? Nah, I'm done. I'm done. I can't do it. This Bam doesn't want to win. Nah, this guy's getting reported. I can't. That was terrible, man. I really don't know. This guy, he should not be in rank. Like, I feel so bad for this Dame. This Dame played out of his mind. How do you look up someone's... I'm going to look up his account. I have to see, man. I really do. Not to be toxic, but, like, that was, like, really, really bad. Zero boards, zero assists, zero anything. Like, he had zero boards the whole game. How is that possible? Christopher ESF. Christopher dash ESF. Did I type his name wrong? Maybe it's a bot. Oh, it's PHER. Okay, well, we're gonna get this. I just want to see his win rate, okay? I just want to see his win rate. No H. Okay, he's superstar. He's superstar 50%. I mean, I can't be mad at him. Yeah, he's just bad. He shouldn't be in a Hall of Fame game when he's superstar. Like, that's not his fault. Like, he's in a game that's, like, way higher than him. Like, Dame is obviously really good. Yeah, that's not his fault. I can't blame him. Yeah. That's not his fault, bro. He shouldn't be in a game like that. I mean, if you're a superstar, I don't know. 0-0-0 is kind of crazy stat line. So now I had Paul George throw this game. And then I had Christopher, throw this game. Just want to look up who's better. What do you mean? Oh, I see the hard sneaker. Paul George is really good, guys. Yeah. I don't know, man. I feel so bad for Dame. In all shooting guard, Paul George is the best. Booker will be second? Oh, for shooting guard? Oh shoot, I messed up my chat. 1 second. Okay, it's back, it's back. Let's look up, I wanna look at Kyrie's stats. I don't think I've looked at them. He has like insane mid-range, right? Oh, never mind. I wanna try out another power forward. I think I'm like Wemby. I'm pretty sure I'm like a power forward main. Ooh, we got a Paul George. 92. I will choose Tatum if you want to choose Tatum and Jerome. Jerome who? You have Luka, should you sell it? I mean, if you like playing with him and you think he's good, you should keep him. Oh, George. Yeah, I know they're not the same position, but Tatum can play guard too. It's fine. Tatum can play like a guard. They're basically the same position. But yeah, if you like Luka, you should keep him. He might get a buff. Oh, I got it. Crazy. Oh wait, is he gonna hit that? Nah, I was about to say that's too far, right? I was there if he like moved up. Oh, I didn't get that. What? How did I not get that board? Who's currently the most underestimated player? I would say Markkanen. Oh my god, bro. You gotta pass it. Markkanen or Julius Randle are the most underrated. Randle's really good. There's some guards that are pretty good too. Like Shy, like SGA. I don't know if I say his name wrong, but whatever. Gilius Alexander. Bro, there's no way. He got stolen twice already. Look, I mean, like, Holiday's really good, guys, by the way. Holiday's, like, one of the best cards in the game. You can see he has two steals on 92 rated Paul George. He's gonna get a third steal, maybe. Come on, man. Three turnovers, basically, in a row. Man. Yeah. Cat is better. Can we, like, yo. Guys, I'm wide open for like 10 seconds. No way. I can't. This team is terrible. Jesus. Three steals from Holiday. Crazy. This can't be real. Yo, I'm wide open. He stole it again. No way. Guys, please stop and pass the ball. I can't. No way. No way. I have 4 boards. Pass the ball. Pass it. Bro, what is happening? Holiday has 4 steals. I can't. This might be the worst team I've ever had in my life. This is crazy. Do you see how wide open I am the whole game? Hello? Nah, this is nuts, man. I should have put it up. I can't even. I'm done. Bro. He has 4 steals, by the way. 4 steals. These guys are terrible. I didn't even get a shot. Like, I couldn't even dunk it there because Cat was right on me, right? And I'm a lower rated, so. Holy. I think I've had people sell 3 games in a row. Like, actually, 3 games in a row. This game it was Paul George. This game it was this guy. And this game was both of them. I don't know. 92 rated Paul George getting destroyed by 89 Holiday. Crazy, man. Crazy. 5 rebounds. Yeah, I don't know. Bro, I was wide open. I was wide open for mid-range like half the game there. Like spamming and still getting boards too. I still had 5 boards, look. Kind of tilting. Oh no, it's Christopher again, bro. Bro, I have Christopher again. Why am I queuing still? Oh, God. Okay, hopefully Christopher plays well this game. I believe in him. He went 0-0-0 the last time I played with him. In a double overtime game. I'd go with 89 Drew over Dame because he's cheaper. Shacking a pool. They should add prime players. Guys, I'm 0-4 in my last 4 games. We need a win, like, desperately. I'm about to drop out of Hall of Fame. Yo, why is he AFK? What is Christopher doing? Oh my god, not Christopher again, bro. I can't. No way. These players are not real. Hell no. Okay. Christopher, please. Oh, he scored. Let's go. He scored. He finally scored. Give me that. Christopher, why are you AFK? Another one. Guys, come on. Please. Someone grab one of these. To me. To me, Christopher. I'm wide open. Oh my god. Way too late. There we go. Alright guys, I'm carrying. 2 blocks. 2 points. Okay, good defense. I can't get that. Damn. If I had, like, a little bit more levels on my AD, it would be a lot better. I mean, I'm not... I should have went on that, maybe. No, bro. Shoot. Oh, my God, please. Thank you. Jesus. Jesus. Okay, it's winnable, guys. It's winnable. Very, very winnable. Another one! To me, Christopher! Okay, he can hit that. He can hit that. I believe. Yeah, there we go. Let's go. We're gonna win, maybe. Nah, I'm destroying this Embiid. Oh, let's go! He scored! Okay, good job, Christopher. You're making up for your last game. That's just a good shot. I mean, SGA is so good, one-on-one. Can't really guard that. I'm wide open! My bad. Alright, that was like the first bad shot I've taken in a while, I think. Yo, hello! Let's go. Okay, I'm hard carrying this game. Hard carrying. Nope, get that out of here. A win! We did it! We fucking won! Let's go! Look at this stat line, though. Kind of crazy. Three blocks, two rebounds, and 4 points. Like, I don't know. Really good stat line. They should add Russell Westbrook. They should, but I don't think he's going to be, like, too high rated right now. He's not, like, a really good player right now. Alright. After all these, like, losses from people selling, we finally won. Yeah, the blocks were really big. Especially the one with my exclusive. Did I have to... I only bought the pass, but, like, I'm really poor on this account. Because of the inflation? I had, like, 20 mil, but now I only have, like, 17 or 16 mil on this account. Is this the way to properly use Max Julius Randle? Play, like, marketing? Yeah. Yeah, it's probably going to be like a 75 overall Russ. Yeah, Julius Randle's kind of like a marketing, but like Julius Randle has way better mid-range. All right, wait, let's look at this real quick. Oh, I can't. Damn it. Julius Randle is not a bad card. You can knock down mid-range with him. Ooh, we have a Harden. Alright, all we need is a... Okay, we have the best cards in the game. Do a wishlist video? Like, what kind of video do you mean? Thoughts on Luka? I think Luka is okay. Luka's like an A tier. If you like him as like a player and a card, you can use him. But he's not like meta right now. He might be if he gets buffed. Bench Russ on 2K, 85, yeah. Oh, you mean like what players to come into the game? Trying to think. I mean, Ant definitely has to come into the game, right? Like Anthony Edwards, Sengun would be a really good... Sengun's a center, right? Oh, Chet. Yeah, we want Chet Holmgren, too. That would be fun. Who else is missing, though? Tyrese Maxey would be good. I think they're adding him, right? Oh, I should do a video like that. Like, what I think should be added or removed and stuff. Yeah. I want, like, Ray Allen as a mythic, though. I really want Ray Allen. My favorite player. Good seal. Bro. You need to shoot. Nice. Good shot. Oh, didn't make it, though. Jalen Duren. Is that Bam? Oh, it is Bam. Oh, why'd I jump? Why'd I jump? My bad. Okay. He's AFK. I'm abusing it. I don't care. No sportsmanship. If he's AFK, I'm going for the dunk. Sorry, Fluffy Waffle. That was a good move. Oh, I'm open. Hello? Bro. What are we doing? You can't get a board, though. Bro. Oh my god, the screen. The screen caught me. I can't do anything. What is happening? What is happening? Bro. I hate that. I don't have enough time to shoot. Like, I can't, like, 1v1 just, like, put up a good shot fast on AD. Like, I'm gonna get that shit blocked, which, I mean, I should have, like, put it up, but... Okay, make that, please. There we go. Am I using blue sacks? What do you mean? Oh, he's wide open. Guys are, like, both wide open, though. There we go. MVP Ross and Rose. Yeah, that'll be cool. How is that open, though? This Embiid is cooking me. I don't think he has step back, because it's only 83. It's like pretty bad overall. There we go. I'm pretty sure it doesn't have step back. Am I using an emulator? No. I'm playing on phone. No. Okay, we won. I'm pretty sure I don't have a step back. Let me check, because if I do have a step back, that would change a lot of my offense right now. Because I'm only 83. I'm only one level up. Oh, I do have a step back. Wait. What the hell? Oh, shit. Okay, wait. I'm fine then. I can create way more on offense. What the hell? I thought I didn't have it. Okay, we're scoring a lot more points then. The fuck? Bro, what? I didn't know he had a step back. Okay, yeah. This card is broken then. What the fuck? Wait, what else am I missing though? Like, I don't have this. Like, yeah, man, this card at like max level is broken. Look at everything he has though. Prince of Pursuit, no fly zone, box out master, brick wall. Put back dunk. They do. They need to add more players kind of fast. I'm so poor. Like, look, I don't have any cards, bro. I have this in like, what, 5 million? I'm broke. I wish I could get my AD to like, to R3. Really solid stats, actually. 811 block. Like, look at these stats. For an 86 overall, kind of crazy. Like, these stats can't be real, though. 931 block, 905 defense, and almost 900 rebounds. Plus, really good mid-range shot, really good interior. Good speed, good strength. Yeah, it's so broken. Who is the player I wanted to look at? I don't think I've looked at Curry's stats yet. Like, 900 dribbling is crazy, and almost 700 defense is pretty good. I haven't tried 1B. I mean, I can't get my hands on him yet unless I like buy packs, right? I pre-ordered him and I waited like 3 days and I didn't get him. I need to get into a club so like I can try him out. Oh, you want me to compare? I think Randall might be almost better than Markkanen. Not gonna lie. Alright, look. Markkanen's like one of the strongest cards in the game. 851. I mean, Markkanen's not that much slower, has way better 3-point. Okay, so Markkanen's a 3-point shooter, Randall's a mid-range. That's the only difference between their shooting. Randall has a little bit better dunk, better dribbling, better passing. Markkanen has a lot better block. And then Randall has like a little bit better rebound. So the only big difference is Markkanen is way taller. So that's why I think he's better. Overall, he's taller and stronger. Five Joel Embiid or Davis too? I think Davis too. Yeah, Randall's like too short. I mean, Randall's still a good card though. People think it's bad, it's not. And Embiid and Davis are both really solid, bro. It just depends like what you want to do. I didn't know AD had a step back, bro. That's crazy. Yeah. I mean, 100 strength is big, though. I have not tried Trae Young yet. I've seen some really good Trae's, though. I saw one today. Oh wait, this guy was insane though. Where was the Trae I had? Oh yeah, this game. This guy was really good. He popped off. Yeah, I'm a power forward main. I mean, I've tried a lot of cards though. Like I played I'll show you. Where do I go? I'm a Tatum main. This is all solo. Tatum, Markkanen, Holiday I played. I mained for a bit. Wearable mascots, that'll be kind of cool. Shooting guard, center, or power forward, yeah. I didn't know I had a step back. That's like really big for me. I forgot. Need to change positions to make it right. This Durant card's really good, by the way. Oh, position they play IRL, yeah. Danny Boy 33. Didn't I? I think I just played with him. Alright, spam rebound. Got it. To me. You're wide open. Hit that. There we go. Oh, guys, double screen. I can't get around. What the hell? My bad, I guess. Oh, I made that. Got it. I mean, this card is broken, guys, by the way. I just hit a moderate and got a rebound over an Embiid. You're open. There we go. Good shot. Oh, good shot there. Oh, another one. Wide open. No, I missed. Oh, he made that. What? KD? Good pass. Bro. Okay. What? I was wide open. I don't know why I popped my exclusive though. No, he made that. How did I miss my shot though? Oh, I should have took that. What am I doing? Oh, you're wide open. Oh, he's not. Damn, this might be a game if we don't get a stop here. Yo. He made that. What? Try doing dunk spam? I don't think I can. Oh, shit. That was not good. Wait, why are we not close? Okay, I made it back. Pass it. Oh, you're open. Nice. Okay. Me getting blocked there actually was good. Not bad. Bro, these screens, I can't get around them. This guy's making every three-pointer. Bro. I can't pass. There you go. Wide open. I mean, we're going to lose anyway. Balding or bald? I'm bald. And balding. Bro, I don't know. The people on my team just can't score. Like, how am I scoring the most on AD in my games? Siakam shit on that guy, though. 11 points? Like, holy shit. I had the most boards, too. Alright, couple more games, because my rank is going down a lot. Holy shit. Capper. Wait, can you do other emotes than a heart? Uncle Stove, yeah. Nah, I'm not balding. Just a little bit. Just a little bit when my teammates like lose every match for me. Wait, I can see all the emotes getting spammed. What the hell? They're like in real time. That's crazy. What's the rank before Hall of Fame? Legend. I don't know though. Like, I play with a lot of people that this season's been going on for a long time. I mean, I'll be a lot higher if I was playing trio or like spamming rank, but yeah. This is why I don't play on my main account. 94 BAM, and every time I get teammates, can't square. Yeah, it's true. Skibbity David and Skibbity Math. So we're in a duo lobby. So the other team has a duo probably or a trio. I'm against a Tatum. Oh no. There we go. I don't know. I want this Davis. I kind of want a main Davis if I can. Hopefully I get into the creator program and can get like more cards and stuff. He's AFK. I can take him. Oh, that's not it. Oh, my BAM like blocked me. Oh shit. Play two devices same time? I could play with my toes on another phone. Wow, I didn't green it. Fuck. Wait, what? No way. He makes a moderate and I miss my Good shot. There you go. Yeah, KD is like 7 foot plus. How are we not getting a board? Crazy. Bro. How is that a wide open? Huh? I was there. Wait, look. Why am I backwards? Wait, why am I backwards? What the hell? Why am I backwards? Can we come this way? Oh god, this guy has no bag. Oh my god. Okay, we need to stop here. I mean, that was my bad, right? But fuck. How are they making every moderate? Yo, what's up, Juan? They're making every moderate shot. You're open. Oh, God. We can't get aboard. We can't get aboard. Oh, shit. Bro, I have Skibbity 1 and Skibbity 2 on my team, and they can't score. It's like Brick City. Can you guys pop? Oh my god, please, what are we doing? I can't, bro. Oh my god, I can't. These teams... Bro, he has 7 rebounds. He has 8 rebounds. No, I can't. Magic or Steph? Steph. He finally shot the ball. He finally shot it. This guy had 8 rebounds. Like, no way. All right, I'm playing like one or two more. This has been a bad day for rank, but I'm just playing for fun, really. If I was actually like grinding a rank, I would go crazy. But like, I don't really care. I'll be playing Marketed, honestly. I think he's good for solo or Tatum. These are all the players I've had before. I shouldn't have sold my Jaylen Browns. I'm really mad. I had like 5 or 6 of them. Tatum really good too. Alright, 1 or 2 more. We need to end on a win though. So if I lose like 10 in a row, then you guys will get 10 more games. But if I win, might be my last. 1 or 2. 2 wins, maybe. Alright, 2 more wins. What is this, a report thing? Also, if I had like a 96 AD, then I would probably be winning more games, right? Against another Embiid, but we have 2 really good cards on our team. Tatum and... 91 Tatum and 92 Paul George. And it's not a high rated Embiid either. I think we got this one. I think we gotta win, boys. Yo, what's up, Harvey? Welcome to the stream. Alright, we gotta get this board. Oh, we got it. Hell yeah. That's how you know you're gonna win. If you get the first board, Kobe or Shaq? Personally, I'd like to play as Shaq in this game. Man, I trolled. Money, hit that Tatum. Yeah, there we go. No context. Just Shaq. I'm a Shaq fan. Look at my boards though. Holy. Good shot. Yo, look at my team. The game was like, okay, you've been playing with terrible teammates and... Oh, I couldn't stop him. Yeah, Shaq can't shoot, you're right. But Shaq has like crazy post. He would be like dunk spamming on everyone. Wide open? Oh. Can I make a moderate, bro? I'm too slow. No, my bad, guys. I'm getting the boards, though, even when I mess up on offense. Oh. You're wide open. Oh, no, you're not. Oh, he made it. Even though I'm like getting moderate shots that I'm not making, I'm getting a lot of boards. And playing good D. Look at my boards. Oh, he's open. He's open. Got him. Yeah, let's go. That was a really good pass. Oh, good shot. He makes it. Another board. Another assist. No way. Damn, I'm killing it. They forfeited. No way. Yeah, Kobe, 6'6 point guard. You're right. He's kind of like a better Paul George. He would have like lockdown defense, right? Look at that stat line. 3 assists, 6 rebounds. I'll take that. Kind of carried. All right, one more win. Upgraded Jimmy Butler. You're right. I mean, Kobe has really good shooting too, though. Like, Kobe would be Jimmy Butler, but like way better shooting and dunking. I don't know. Kobe would be OP. I think everyone would be running Kobe if he came out, right? And Kobe would definitely have like kind of like the Dame passive, right? Where like he's like really good later in the game. I think he might have something like that. Like Kobe is so clutch. Yeah. Kobe Carr would go crazy. Kobe, Shaq, T-Mac, Vince Carter. All those cards would go crazy. Larry Bird, Michael Jordan. Yo, wait. Who do I... Yo, Tim Duncan. I kind of want Tim Duncan. I want Duncan, actually. Tony Parker. Tony Parker would go crazy, too. Duncan would be like a better AD, maybe. Oh, wait. I want Dirk. Dirk Nowitzki? Yeah, Dirk. I would be a Dirk main. Actually, I want Dirk over Ray Allen. Yeah, I would 100% main Dirk every single... Every game. That's the card I want the most, actually, is Dirk. Yeah. She said, I hate my day job. I don't feel it. I need a race car. Top down to match my ceiling. I don't have none. One boogie. Steve Nash. Yo, Steve Nash would be crazy too. They just need a lot of mythics. Like, I think this game will be really, really good once they have like 100 cards in it, you know? Like, obviously, they need some cards that are, like, lower rated, but... Am I going to make a video about the coaches? I really haven't done too much about the coaches, but I can. I know how they work. But I don't think the coaches matter too much. They do. They do, like add to your stats a little bit, but... It's not, like, a game-breaking thing. Like, I mean, maxed out coaches, yeah. But I can make one later. Right now, I'm kind of just focusing on the cards. Oh, they have an AD too.
I might die. In July. My day job.
he's, how is he wide open? No way. He missed a wide open three.
Hey, ma.
Yo. Why is he saying watch your man? Huh? Good shot. They do. They need more players. Yeah. Yo, I like that list though. Rose, Russ, Kobe, Shaq, Dirk, Tim. That's a really good list, actually. Add like Vince Carter to that. Kind of crazy list. And maybe T-Mac. Yeah. Yeah. Watch your man, bro. Watch your man. Chat message. Bro, this Bam is like AFK or something. I'm wide open. Oh, hell no. Bro, pass it. What are you doing? This guy's terrible. Nah, this Bam, I can't. I mean, I shouldn't have like jumped for this. I thought he was gonna shoot it for sure, right? Okay, I'm so much stuff. Yeah, they can. It's like people that hold the defense button are bots and like sit there and don't move. Actual bots. There we go. I've been open in mid range all game. Super slow pass. Shoot that. Good move. Good move. Got it. There we go. Okay. 4 points. Get on that. Get on that. Oh fuck, he made it. There we go. Ben Simmons, bro. I'm from Philadelphia. All my friends hate Ben Simmons. They despise him. They hate him so much. What is he doing? There we go. Alright boys, I think that might be my last game for tonight. Thank you for tuning into the stream. Make sure you watch my new video on Anthony Davis. I'm going to be streaming every single night. This was a shorter one because I got on a little bit late, but I'm going to have a longer stream tomorrow. Make sure you guys are around for that. I'm guessing like around 8 p.m. EST, around there, after I drop a video. But yeah, see you guys later. Thank you for watching the stream. Okay, hold on.